This is the improper seated bicep curl machine. So for the improper way, the seat would be too low. He does not lean forward to grab the handle. Instead of a supinated grip, his grip is alternated. When he's doing the motion, his wrists are bent and his head is back. His butt is raising off the seat and his chest does not stay against the torso pad. He also moves his feet off the ground and off the foot supports.